Hey, what is up guys, this is Joker Traps, and today we're going to continue where we left at the end of last video of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. So pretty much, we found, what is the name of this Royal Knight? I think it's like the dog, kind of. You know, he evolved into something very, very awesome, actually. Hawkmoon, there you go. Hawkmon, there you go. Hackmon, Jesus. Alright, so he was with, you know, his friend, and then, you know, we had to fight against, the other Mega Evolution, I don't know, he's like a leopard. This guy, Benchaliamon. Oh, it's a lion, whoops. Oh, okay, whoops. Alright, so we fought against him, you know, Hackmon evolved into something very nice. And, you know, we're on our way to find out where our, you know, to find which Royal Digimon is gonna fight, you know, at our side. There was one in Eden on the last, you know, on the stage number 5, and I couldn't do anything against him. Way, and now we're on our way to find Magnamon. I think that's his name, Magnamon. He's the golden, you will probably see it anyways. He's like the golden V version of Vmon. He's very badass, and he was one of my favorite actually Royal Knights Digimon. Yeah, we're on our way to find out what happened, if he's gonna be on our side or not, but I'm sure he's gonna be because he's a very nice Digimon. Well, I mean, he's a, you know, gentle, or, you know, on the good side Digimon. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's get right into it, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye bye.
みんな! Thank you. 行くぞみんな。君がいてくれてよかった。行くぞみんな。君がいてくれてよかった。ダメだよ。ここは逃げるよ。しちゃダメだよ。無理しちゃダメだよ。
行け。
みんなよく頑張ったね。行くぞみんな。みんなよく頑張ったね。 行くぞみんな。無理しちゃダメだよ。みんなよく頑張ったね。無理しちゃダメだよ。 無理しちゃダメだよ。
行け。
行くぞみんな。君がいてくれてよかった。行くぞみんな。続けていこう。みんなよく頑張ったね。行くぞみんな。ここは逃げるよ。 無理しちゃダメだよ。君がいてくれてよかった。
この世界を守るため協力してほしいか。悪いけど即答することはできません。正直に言って僕はまだ迷っているんです。デジタルワールドがイーターに食い荒らされたのは人間たちが電脳空間を作った影響だと聞きました。人間の心が歪んでいるからあんな醜い化け物が生まれたのだと多くのデジモンたちは考えています。それがもし真実なら人間は全ての世界に危機をもたらす存在。それに僕はこの世界に来てみてデジモンたちを道具のように扱う悪い人間がいることを知りました。ですが君のように状況を打破しようと動く者もいる。僕には君たち人間のことがよくわかりません。一体どれが実は僕には連れがいたんです。二つの世界が交わったとき、イーターから救うためにこの世界に連れてきた小さな連れが、あいにく、あの混乱で離れ離れになってしまいました。彼らはまだ幼く弱い。ひょっとしたら、悪い人間に捕まっているかもしれません。彼らにもしものことがあったら、僕は人間を許さない。
ちょっとタイム！またまたまた！ウェイ！
君は？
ほらみんな、やっと見つかったよ。
マグナモン！
みんな、無事だったんですね。
マグナモン、ムキアたちが、この人間たちが僕らを助けてくれたんだ。
助けてくれた？
ようやく見つけた。さすが京子さんだわ。これでみんな合流できた。ね？
オメガモン！オメガモン、あなた人間と行動を共にしていたのですか？
その通り、マグナモン、君になら分かるはずだ。人間を危険な存在と切り捨てるのは間違った選択だと。
ですが、僕たちの世界のあの惨状を作り出したのは。
ノキアたちはそのことを知った上で現状の打開を望んでいる。デジモンと人間の双方を助けるため。確かにウルフトモンによって人間が滅ぼされれば、しかし結果を急ぐあまり分かり合えるはずの者たちを滅ぼしていいというのか。
マグナモン、僕たちノキアのことが大好き。
僕が膝を抱えて悩んでいた間、
行動すればなんとかなる。それを教えてくれたのも人間。
オメガモン、もう十分です。
僕の迷いは晴れました。もし人との共闘がロイヤルナイツの汚名になろうとも、仲間を守ってくれた恩は。ノキアさん、人間とデジモンが手を取り合えるよう。
うん、ありがとう、マグナモン。
惑わされるな。
ノキア、
私の接近に気づかぬとは。ふぬけたな、オメガモン。
デュラスモン、
マグナモン、奴らの還元に耳を貸してはいかん。デジタルワールドで我らがイーターと戦った苦難の日々を忘れたか。人と我らが手を取り合う可能性など、こやつらが電脳空間を作った瞬間に決めている。お前が立つべきはこちら側だ。ロイヤルナイツの一人としてイグドラシルの意志に従え。
もしもイグドラシルの意志が
彼女たちを傷つけろと命じるならば僕は従わない。仲間を救ってくれた恩人を傷つけることなどできはしない。
理解できぬな。なぜ愚劣な人間どもの味方など。
確かに愚かな人もいるでしょう。でも苦境に抗い仲間を救ってくれた彼らの
結末こそ我が望み。必ず返すぞ。
望むところです。それだけの決意はしたつもりですから。
ありがとうマグナモン。すっごく頼もしい仲間ができて私超感激。
僕の方こそありがとうございます。何かあればいつでも呼んでください。そうだ、協力の証としてあなたにこれを渡しておきましょう。
そうか、マグナモンが仲間になってくれたか。彼はロイヤルナイツにおける守りの要。ここん、どうして私がこんなにもロイヤルナイツについて詳しいのかと考えても似たまえ。私は探偵だ。無論調査したに決まっている。調査方法を知りたいというのか。企業秘密ということにさせてもらうよ。いずれその疑問は解消されるとは思うがね。
無理しちゃダメだよ。 ゃダメだよ。続けていこう。君がいてくれてよかった。
Hey, what is up guys? We're gonna stop the video right here. There's a thing that I want to say before I end the video about this part. Actually, this is a special part. This part, before, you know, playing this right now with Black War Greymon and War Greymon and the Digimon that I have, I think his name is Miosimon. Yeah, sorry. So this is what, this wasn't my team, obviously. At the beginning of this part, you know, the first 32 minutes actually is a lot different. It's the same path that I did. The only difference is that I have different Digimons and I have War Greymon. I didn't have War Greymon, I had Metal Greymon. The reason why I have Black War Greymon, Miosismon, and Lady Devimon is because actually what happened is I fought against Dinosmon and I lost to him, and you know, I got KO. When you lose and it's over pretty much in this game. Actually, when you lose, there's no continue, there's no you know, go back to the last checkpoint. No, this is actually like old school gameplay. You know, you have to save. You have to save before a boss, because if you die, you have to go back way back where the last save was. And if your save was an hour before, or you know, 35 minutes before where you went. I mean, where you were, sorry, where you were or where you went, well, pretty much this is it. You had to go back and do all the things, and that's one of the reasons why this part is gonna be different. And two, well, the Digimons that I had before weren't strong enough against Dinosmon. Dinosmon was actually very strong. Every single hit he did to me, I fought against him twice. Hits he was doing, it was critical hits against Digimons that I had before, these Digimons, and they were, you know, I was getting, like we say, wrecked, and you know, I had to change Digimons, and I saw that even if Lady Devimon was only level 1 when I tried for the first time, she was like, you know, when the Digimon hits you and it's blue is because, you know, it doesn't, he's not gonna hit you hard. So I saw what she was, and she's the type virus attribute dark. So pretty much I had to find out which other Digimons were like this, and there was Miosismon, and you know, with the types and attributes, I saw that this one, the kind of like sun whatever type and the attribute fire were stronger against Dinosmon. And Black War Greymon was actually one of the, you know, the one that I saw that I needed for this fight. I don't think I have any other fire attribute, and you know, the virus fire attribute, and yeah, I had to find which Digimons were strong, and when I used Black War Greymon, Miosismon, and Lady Devimon, well, that worked well. So yeah, there's a lot of, you will see the difference, you will see it. But you know, I didn't want to start all over again and then waste some time, so I just went to get better Digimons that was gonna fight against Dinosmon, and yeah. Now, so that's pretty much it. And now we're going to find out why it's going on, why she cannot delete Yugo's avatar. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. And apparently he's still, you know, his ghost is still running around Kowloon. So yeah, we'll figure it out on the next part, obviously. So yeah, thank you for understanding and thank you for watching. And I will see you guys on the next part. Bye-bye.